thought I'd open up with some Prince. Bye, 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 bye. As there was, it's gonna be tonight. Do you want him? Do you want me? 'Cause I want him. He went psych. I'm serious, man. Why do we talk about homosexuality? Why do we always talk about men? The females that are gay. Of course, if I came home and my wife was in bed with another woman, I said, move over. You with me, fellas? Yeah, that's right. I figure it's a waste of a good woman myself. Of course, I find myself taking my wife out a little bit more often. Going, hey, the one in the red. Go ahead, buy her a drink. How many people got Southern relatives? You got Southern relatives? I was raised in L.A. all my life. It was really weird. I just went back to visit my Southern relatives, man. It was weird. They took me to one of those black fire and brimstone Baptist churches. God, he freaked the shit out of me, man. I'm sitting there, all of a sudden, he jumped from behind the pulpit and went, ha, a long time ago, ha, Paul told John, ha. And the congregation responded, yeah. Started to freak me out. He looked at me and go, ha, do you know, ha, do you know who Jeremiah was? I went, yeah. He goes, who was Jeremiah? I went, Jeremiah was a bullfrog. Ha, he was a good friend of mine. Ha, never understand the crazy words he said, but I helped him drink his wine. Then he started to pray. He started to sound like James Brown. My ha, I'm in the hole, the ha, ha, in the head of my hole, hole, in the ha. Hey, hey, more my head of my hider and the hold and the hold and the high. In Jesus' name. I'm starting to sweat like a pig and hot as shit up here. You ever hear people say stupid sayings like that, sweating like a pig and hot as shit? They were looking at a pig pen and saw a pig and they're going, damn, it's hot as shit in here. I gotta pee like a Russian racehorse. This is my favorite, sick as a dog. Everybody sitting up 3, 4 a.m. in the morning, a dog come out of the back room? Indigestion. Think it was an Alpo, because I'm sweating like a pig and hot as shit. And speaking of pigs down south, man, those people eat pigs all the time. Hot sauce on everything. Walk to my grandma's house, she can put your shoes in there, that'd be good, honey. I walk into a convenience store, there's a sign on the wall saying, pickled pork lips sold here. Who eat this shit? Somewhere in New Orleans, there's some pigs walking around. Where the fuck are my lips? They told me this is just a taste test. They have pig's feet in a jar. Pig's feet. Pigs are walking around New Orleans like this. Yo, man, they got Tyrone tied up to a tree. Hope they don't come back after this knuckle sandwich. I gotta get out of here, folks. I'm pretty tired. I was playing basketball with Elvis all day. 'Cause Elvis is not dead, folks. Elvis has moved to Compton. Changed his name to Melvis. I'm out on the court, this big fat black guy with bell bottoms. I'm like, okay, man, get the ball. Come on. The brothers hate playing with, yo, man, I hate playing with the king. You know, it's where he going, where his legs move. Oh, man, I can go both ways. Melvis don't get the ball, gets in the middle of the court, starts to whine, starts to sing. Come on, little brother, won't you pass the ball or to the left? Come on, little brother, won't you pass the ball or to the right? 'Cause you won't pass the basketball. Thank you very much, Mike.